So it's 12 to 11, and we are on our way to get something to eat. McDonald's has their Hello Kitty Happy Meals. It'd be good if I adjusted the mirrors first, huh, before I started this. I have a feeling that you're gonna end up seeing me getting a wreck right here on YouTube. Even though it's not that hard to do these vlogs, I'm not going to do vlogs on the weekend. I have something else in mind that I think might be pretty cool, and you're just gonna have to wait till Monday to see that, because I'm not sure if I'm gonna do that, and I don't wanna talk it up if I don't do it. And there's an ambulance behind me. Let's pull on over, and we'll wait for the ambulance to go past. So no vlogs over the weekends, I think that's fine. Especially when I start cranking out some of these other shows, I wanna make sure that I have the weekend to get everything ready for those. My, you like Happy Meals? You wanna go see what the clown's toy is today? The clown is their leader. Woo! So the other thing I want to talk to you about is down in my playlist, you're going to see that there is a Taco Toby Christmas-like kind of playlist. I call it the Xmas Taco Toby style. That's for you. So enjoy. Now you won't have to look that kind of stuff up, especially if you're in a taco and you like that kind of thing. If you're not, give it a try. It's pretty soothing, some of it, because nothing says Christmas like Vocaloid. Ah, boy, they got a line at McDonald's. This is gonna suck.
I want the clown to give me a present.
You want the clown to give you the present? I don't think Ronald's here today, honey. The very first video that you're gonna see in the lineup is Christmas in Japan. It's an older video, but if you haven't seen it, it is great. And the people who do it is wonderful. They're actually over there in Japan. I think they're teachers, I'm not exactly sure. I know you want the clown to give you a present. He's gonna give you a present, I'll make sure. It's been a long time since the clown gave me a present. Yeah, the clown's gonna give you a present. Don't worry. You know what's gonna happen is we're gonna get up here and they're gonna be out of them. That's exactly what's gonna happen.
McDonald. How about he's sick?
You think he's sick? Probably because he's been eating too much of his own food. That's terrible. And we like McDonald's. Not putting down McDonald's at all. You know, last time I waited in line this long, my, we got up here and they told me that they were only taking cash. that was funny.
I would like to have a grilled meal.
No, thank you. I need a girl's chicken nugget Happy Meal with no sauce and a apple juice to drink.
I guess I'm really sorry, I have to park up there and we'll have food right up here.
All right, thanks. Well, we have to wait on the food, but they remembered the juice. Four chicken McNuggets and a small fry is very difficult to have on hand here at McDonald's. Ah, here we go. Happy meal. All right, so that does it for ordering dinner and getting dinner and getting everything we need. Maya, did you say bye to everybody?